Hello students of class 9, today we will get in this video that chapter factorization. Okay, factorization. First, I will explain exercise 8.1. First number is number 1, x cube minus 3x plus 2. This one we can do by zero vanishing method or zero factor method or by using cubic formula. Here I am showing you how to find out factors by using cubic formula. One trick is there. See, there is 3. Clear? So you will make the constant term also 3. How? I have to add 1, 2 plus 1, it will become 3. But when I am adding 1, then I have to adjust also. So, here I am adjusting minus 1. Now see, here I have added 1 and here I have subtracted 1. So, it is adjusted. 3 minus 1, 2. Now, a cube minus b cube formula, a minus b into a square plus ab means x into 1. So, it is becoming 1. Plus b square means 1 square, so it is 1. Now minus 3 common. Then x minus 1, x square plus x plus 1 minus 3. Clear? Then next step. X minus 1, x square plus x minus 2. But here middle term is possible, so you have to do that, otherwise half mark you will get. If there will be 3-4 marks, you will get 2. Don't end here, you have to check whether middle term is possible or not. Here 2 factors of 2 are 2 and 1, so by middle term x square plus 2x minus x minus 2, it is coming plus x. Then take common x, x plus 2 minus 1 common x plus 2. Then your factors are x minus 1, x plus 2 and x minus 1. Clear? These are your factors. Now second one, see. In this way, I have told you what to do. The constant term you will make same as the coefficient of x. So number 2 is there, x cube plus 2x plus 3. So there is 2. I have to make it 2, but there is 3. So I am taking 1 from there. Now see what I have done. It is also 2, it is also 2. Why I am doing this? To take common. Yeah. Now, a cube plus b cube formula, a plus b into a square minus a b plus b square. From here, plus 2 common, x plus 1. Then x plus 1 common, x square minus x plus 1 plus 2. X plus 1 common, x square minus x plus 3. Now I have told you in previous sum that you have to check whether middle term is possible or not. Now see 3. What are the factors of 3? 3 and 1. By using 3 and 1, it is not possible to bring 1. So our factors are these. Clear? Now moving to another sum. If the sum is this type, okay, now see, x cube minus 19x minus 30. See here, I have told you that you have to see this one and you have to make your same. But if I make here 19, so from 30 if we will take 19, then by using the rest number you can't fit in x cube formula.
Clear?
So in this particular sum, what to do? We'll make this as a multiple of 19. That means x cube 19, 19 ones are 19, 19 twos are 38. So I am adding 8. Clear? So I have to adjust that also. Now see, next step you will understand. See, there was 30. I had made 38. So I have added 8, minus 8. Now that minus 8 and here plus 8, it is adjusted. Now this is x cube plus 8 means 2 cube. And minus 19 take common, x plus 2. Again it is formula a cube plus b cube, a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. If you want, you can show one more step here. Before this, one more step you can show. Minus 19 x plus 2. Now x plus 2 we have to take common. X square minus 2x plus 4 minus 19. Okay. Then next step, minus 19 means plus 4 minus 19. So we'll make it minus, it is becoming minus 15. X plus 2, x square minus 2x minus 15. What I have told you that you have to check whether middle term is possible or not. There is 15, you have to bring 2. So 15 means 5 threes are 15. I can use that. So here x plus 2 into x square minus 5x plus 3x minus 15. Yes, middle term is possible. Yeah. Then x common, these are the factors. Clear? So in this way you have to do. Now next sum you will get in next video.